Hi, I'm John Stemmet. We're here today with Drift Outlaws to put on some drift demo runs for the FIA World Rallycross at Kalani.
This is Brandy White here. I'm here ripping for Drift Outlaws. We're riding the FIA Rallycross here to shred some tyre.
And yeah, today we brought out the V8 S13. And yeah, hopefully we can put on an amazing show and get the crowd some smoke today.
Well, where can I begin? Rallycross, door-to-door action, wheel-to-wheel, they bump, they barge, everything is left on the track.
Put up a good show, entertain the crowd, lots of smoke. I'm here running with my S13. 800 HP, 2J, and yeah, gonna rip it today.
The intended love affair between Juwan and Brawny lasted but a short while before the competitive race drivers came back into existence. In summary, whilst Rally X is a fun day out for the drifters, competition will always flow in their blood.
What happened?
I was clearly drove away from him. What the fuck was he talking about? John, be honest, tell him I'm going to go to that right away.
You were planning this.
No, planning.
Yeah, it's like a book full of excuses.
No.
He's like, hey, I'm going to use
this one. Is there video footage? Is there video footage?
There is. Look there. Look at that GoPro. See that GoPro?
No, we got video footage.
It saw me driving through your door.
Never. I want to see that video footage.
As always, no one is wrong. With arch rivals Brawny and Juwan meeting up after many years, it is impossible to reason with either of them, as no person is prepared to give an inch. Even though these are fun runs, with fuel running through their veins, fun turns to competition automatically.
Anyway, did you miss you? But did you miss me? When I drove out of your life?
No, wait, what? Did you miss me?
Munir Damon of Damon Racing asks a very important question. And that is the response from another very competent and competitive drifter in the Drift Outlaw series, Shane Green.
What will you do with Green?
Stop him up.
What will you do with the cars?
Stop him up.
No, but what will you do with the
cars? What's my principle when I stop him up for this angle?
So you're going to give Green your car and then Green my Green?
I just need the car to ride.
I don't believe.
And Sean's a has-been.
Ach, yeah, now you must retire. He's club with the league.
Never warned me.
I thought he's coming back to take revenge or something.
You know he's going to send this to Green.
He can send it to Green and to Sean.
Did Sean sell his car because of you?
No, Sean still got his car.
Oh, he still got his car.
He will never pull out. He's retired. He's clunked. He's finished. Yeah, we're picking over.
You want Otto in 2019 now?
Look here, man. He stood behind me. I tell him every day in his face. I stopped Otto before him. His car broke. He came to stand behind us. Me and Otto pulled left, I want him, and right, I want him. So Sean got cracked. Now Sean knows it, man. I say it plenty for Amali. I'm not even
so now we have to start a drift series. We have to start a drift series.
You heard everything now.
We heard everything now.
I don't know who's gonna come.
Drift Outlaws is officially started.
Yes.
Fika Tarko, no back.
They will be too bang to come back now.
Yeah, you must know the door.
They will be too bang.
Look at me, you must now pace me.
Yeah.
Now that you must not catch up.
I wanna hear what Green's got to say about this. This is very important. I wanna hear what Green's got to
what
say.
What is
about
he gonna say about
Green? Victory of your lane and bricky ass.
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing. What is it to say? There's nothing.
Okay.
This is bossy.
Sorry, Sisa, what are you going to say?
Green didn't want him in low life.
That's what he said here. He said, Green didn't win him once in his whole life.
Yellow dunk at least.
Friday, man of the responders, dear Facebook Live. Friday, man of the
responders.
Can't see my live in Sutton, we'll be live in Travel One.
Catch Shane's response in part 2 of this short promo series of Brawny versus Juwan.
Right now it's in.
It's in now.
Drift Outlaws officially started.
Started. Started, girl.